So now the real exercise is going to start.